welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe down below and be sure to put on the post notifications if you guys do enjoy this reaction. And today's reaction, I'll be reacting to none other than Kurt Nelson, his song called Remember Me. Now I've never heard this song before, so this is going to be very, very interesting. That being said, guys, if you guys have any other recommendations, be sure to leave them down in the comment section below. Without further ado, let's get right to the reaction.
Remember me.
Wow.
Remember all the good things about it. Remember love.
Kurt.
And how it made you shine.
Oh.
Remember us.
Wow.
And how we made each other complete. Can we get it like it once was before?
Hurt.
What will it take to give you up?
Whoa.
What will it take to move on? I have been dreaming for the both of us. We never really had a chance at all. It's nobody's fault.
Beautiful.
Oh, there's no one to blame. But life has never treated me quite this way. Remember me.
I got chills right now. Everywhere. Come on. Woo! Ah, what lyrics? Lyrics. So touching. Wow.
Remember all the good things about it.
Hear that. Beautiful.
And now it made you shine.
Ah.
Remember us.
Falsetto was incredible.
And now we made each other complete. Can we get it like it once was before? I stand my ground after all this time.
Come on.
I choose my own destiny.
That's right.
It's kept me from living a lie.
Woo!
I'm always chasing dreams.
That's right.
I thought you needed a helping hand. And I was your knight in shining armor. But somewhere down the line.
Love that!
You didn't need me around. Remember me.
Wow.
Remember.
That song, left me speechless. I don't know if you guys have given this as a recommendation before, but my goodness, was this song a hit at the park. Wow. This is one of his latest albums, I believe. I'm not sure. It's called Amazing. And that song was amazing. Amazing. I love the lyrics. I love the emotion. I love the feeling. Just overall, such a masterpiece of a song. If you guys have absolutely any recommendations when it comes to Kurt, please leave it down in the comment section below. I would love to go ahead and give it a listen. Watch his live performances, etc. Just really, really get into his music, because I don't know much of his music. Except, those that I have reacted to. That being said, guys, if you guys have made it this far and did enjoy this reaction, be sure to go ahead and put on the post notifications. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. That being said, later.